Earlier this month, MatPat on the Film Theorist channel released his theory of Jordan Peele's underlying message in his new psychological thriller, Us. If you haven't seen the film or haven't heard of it, Us follows Adelaide Wilson and her family as they try to survive this dangerous uprising of their and the entire nation's soulless clones that have been living underground in secret. While MatPat's theory was certainly logical on a lot of its points, especially in its analysis of the symbolic significance of Hands Across America, I think that a lot of Peele's vision was oversimplified in his interpretation.
Us is really about the failure of the American dream.
While I think that this is true to some degree, I want to push back on this theory a little bit and consider the film from a much broader perspective. Jordan Peele's Us is not so much a critical commentary on the failure of the American dream, though superficiality and materialism do play a significant role in the film. I think that Us aims to explore moral ambiguity, uncertainty between good and evil, forcing the audience to see the world not as black and white, but as gray, and to acknowledge that sometimes the monster is us. In an interview with BBC Radio 1 Extra, Jordan Peele reveals that much of his inspiration for Us was drawn from his personal fears, such as rabbits and doppelgangers.
What, you know, just the idea of seeing yourself, and what if yourself just smiled at you, like, yeah. Knowingly? Yeah.
The fear that Peele describes and hopes to incite in his audience is that we all have a dark side, an other, that creates duality in our existence. However, repression of this dark side might force us to commit atrocities, even when we might think that we're doing good. In another interview on the Empire podcast, Peele explains, "This movie is about maybe how the monster is you. It's about us, looking at ourselves as individuals and as a group. The protagonist in the movie is a surrogate for the audience, so it felt like at the end of the day, I wasn't doing my core theme any justice if I wasn't revealing that we've been the bad guy in this movie. We've been following the villain." I think a lot of people go through a question of what is good and evil? Does that even exist? Both characters are lovable and terrifying based on the lives they've led. They've just sort of inverted paths. In the film, Peele uses 1986 Hands Across America campaign to illustrate just how morality isn't always as straightforward as it seems. He describes this effort to cure homelessness and hunger by joining hands as this great philanthropy with an underbelly of darkness. MatPat's interpretation of the film, then, is not wholly unfounded in that he was right about Peele using Hands Across America to be symbolic of the American effort to cure homelessness being quite superficial and self-serving, and that this historic event really reflects the ethos of American society. However, I don't think that Peele ever really considered this duality to be unique to America. He was simply drawing on his own personal experience, just as he did with his fear of doppelgangers. Ultimately, I think that both interpretations of Us are valid and can be used to gain a deeper understanding of the film that goes beyond murderous clones. MatPat's argument that the underlying theme of Us is the failure of the American dream fell short in acknowledging the elements of the human condition that convolute this film and the audience's experience of it. Peele's central themes are not unique to Americans, but Americans are used to embody this idea that it isn't always clear who are truly good or who are truly evil. Because this film was meant to reach broad audiences both within and outside of the United States, I think that Us as a critical commentary of only America is too limiting. Art has the power to provoke introspection, reflection, and action, to promote change in the world around us. So I thought that it was worth entertaining more than one impression of a powerful piece of art.